And once again, welcome your on-field host, James Larson.
Thanks so much, Josh. And everybody have a good time tonight.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming out to see your athletes here at Memorial Stadium here on Perfect Game Field. It was so much fun. And now I'm going to bring in a couple of, I call them celebrities here. I got Scott Wilson. He is the general manager. We're also going to bring in Greg Seifert, who's the president of the ball club. And we have got a very special award to give out. And Scott, I'll turn things over to you.
All right, thanks everybody for being here. What a terrific night this turned out to be. And we're going to go ahead and congratulate Eloy here for the MILB.com Top Star Award for this game. So congratulations, and what a catch that was in the night back there, too.
All right, let's get a quick question. Let's first get a couple of pictures. Yeah, let them take their pictures. Go ahead. Pictures are most important. Let everybody in there. We got to make a set. We got Joe photo.
See you, Megan.
And then we'll get a few words. All right, I'll talk to you. How does it feel, my friend? You're the top star here at this game. And how does it feel just being an all-star? Coming out here with all of your peers on the big stage, what did it feel like to play in this game?
Very good, very good, very good experience for all of our players here and earlier. Good.
And how about this crowd? You gotta give these guys, give them props. These guys were loud all night long.
Yeah, thank you, fans, for coming out and see that play, to see that game. Thank you for that.
How far of a bus drive is it to South Bend from here?
Oh.
Give a big round of applause and show that back to everybody. The Top Star Award here at the Midwest League All-Star Game. Thanks for coming out, ladies and gentlemen. We had a blast, but do me a favor. Don't go home yet. In a matter of minutes, we're going to get those fireworks started. And again, stick around for that. We hope you had a lot of fun. Make sure to check us out online, criminals.com, as well as our Facebook and Twitter pages. So sit back. This is